Knock, knock, Mr. Wrobel.
No, przepraszam, co...
Now, you remember where you're keeping that silver?
Put your...